Gas Hog Ford with the 318 Vanguard update. Demetrius, this is for you. A couple of people are asking how it's working out long term. I don't have that many hours on it. Good, to date we're at 32 hours, 6 minutes. Runs great. No issues at all. I know a lot of people were talking about the paddle upgrade and how things were working with that. That's all I did, is that paddle right there. We got about 6 inches of snow last night, and early this morning it's thick, it's heavy. Got up to 30 degrees and got a little freezing rain on it. So we're gonna see how it works. All the people that are always complaining that the single stage blowers don't do what they're supposed to do, we'll show you. It's probably one of the most boringest videos you're gonna find, but just really wanted to let other people see what it can do. As you can see, that's about 6 inches of snow. It's hard pack. As I blow it all down towards the end of the driveway here, it gets pretty thick, heavy. But as I blow it off the road, you can see to the back there, that's probably close to 20 feet, at least 18. So that pile's 5 foot high, and it'll be a lot higher here in another month. But just for all the naysayers, put that paddle upgrade on there, you'll be impressed. I'm out.